Already 6:30.
Yes.
Morning.
We've been texting back and forth. We've been texting back and forth. If you want me to pull up, of course. I'll text you back like for sure. Girl, it's not complicated, but you complicated, cause you're complicated. Yeah, I know. You say that you never did this before. You do not want me to think you
will. I'm not naked. Hello, guys. It's Hannah. So today, I'm going to be filming a day in my life in summer, or a travel with me. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna call this, but basically I'm in Finland at the moment because my mom is from there and we come here every single year to visit family. And today we are taking a day trip to Estonia. The boat ride is around 2 hours and we're gonna be spending the day in Tallinn, which is the capital, and I'm super excited. I thought it would be fun to vlog, so I asked you guys on Instagram if you wanted to see it, and like 95% of you guys said yes, film a video there. So that's what I'm doing. We're supposed to get there around 11, and then we have all day to spend there to walk around like the old town, do whatever we want, and it's supposed to be like a super cute little town to go to and just spend a day at. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and let's get into it.
You just know what you want. Girl, you got ass and I love how you fly. Girl, you so motherfucking pretty to me. And you nothing like all them sedating ones. Be bussy, we not in low, we just fucking. We both allergic to coughing, but we still fold.
I want to have coffee here in the mornings. Should I move to Helsinki, guys? Yes.
No.
The answer is yes.
Why are there so many people?
Okay, we're on the boat now. We're by this like seating area. It's like a cafe slash bar. I don't really know exactly, but basically we can get a couple snacks and stuff, and I think we're just gonna sit here for the rest of the boat ride and just chill out, go on our phones. I wanted to read, but I didn't bring my book, so that's kind of unfortunate. But hopefully we can get some coffee or something, because I'm still dead. Like, I had some this morning, but I'm so tired. We're excited.
That's why we both keep our cellies on, do not disturb in the room. We don't front our move, we don't girl, I love when you
take bathroom vibes. That took what felt like 5 hours, but we finally made it. I'm so excited. I had a headache that like entire time. It was horrible. I almost puked, but I didn't, so. Okay, so now that we're here, we're walking towards the old town. We're not taking taxi or anything like that, because that's what lazy people do, and we don't do that. It's such a nice day out. Like, there's a couple clouds, which is nice because it doesn't get too hot, but it's still like warm. Just like in Helsinki, they have a bunch of like these colorful nice buildings, which will be great for pictures. Hopefully it's not too far of a walk, because I'm already starting to sweat. Made it. Here's the entrance. Woo! Excited. We found old Russian prison cells. It's like a little museum, so we're gonna look around here because it seems like it would be interesting. Kids nowadays. That was really interesting. Like, I've never gone to anything like that before. It's horrible what people did to each other, but it's really interesting to like go back and
learn
see,
about it.
Yeah, what has happened in the past.
There's a war on love. Just look around you. Oh, hard to know who to trust. I'm glad I found you. So yeah, you and me.
Okay, we reached like the town square, so there's a bunch of buildings and like restaurants around here, but we're probably not going to eat at one of these because these are really overpriced. All of us were basically super hungry, so we came to this random place. We just sat down and now we're waiting for some food. I got some pasta. Pray that it'll be good. It's just like a vegetable pasta with like mushrooms and bell pepper and stuff like that. Drinking water, because it's important to stay hydrated.
Truly inspiring quotes.
Relatable. Okay, so we just finished finished food and now we're gonna go to this like lookout point. Basically, I have to go back to like the town square and then walk up from there, and it's supposed to be a super nice view. So we're gonna walk over there now. We split up with my cousin because they wanted to go shopping, so we're gonna keep sightseeing and kind of walking around a little bit more. That food place was a little bit sketchy, not even gonna lie, like.
It was so weird.
It was so weird. We probably picked the worst place to eat, but it's fine. At least we got food.
They we're didn't happy. Even have Wi-Fi.
Smile, Mom. Okay, so we looked around for a cafe for a while and we found this one right here. It's called the Revo Cafe.
Revo. Also defined that as the old name of Tallinn. That was the medieval name of Tallinn.
Oh, I didn't know that. Thank
History
you.
Lesson.
Fun fact.
We all got coffee and we're gonna drink that now and sit here and relax.
There was a bunch of drunks that walked past us like a minute ago. I should have vlogged it. It was so funny.
We're reunited with the gang.
The gang.
And now we're going back to the boat after a successful day. Oh, I just want to sleep. I'm wide awake and I know that you waited. Everybody's got a
party. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Drop me your addy, I'm pulling up on you. Drop me your addy, I'm pulling up on you. Drop me your addy, I'm pulling up on you. Drop me your addy, I'm pulling up on you. Drop me your addy.
And we are back. We're back home now. I'm exhausted. I'm gonna take off my makeup. I might go on my phone for a little bit, but other than that, I'm gonna go to sleep and hopefully wake up super energized.
Super energized.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below if you're not yet. And also, if you want to see more vlogs from me, I actually have a vlog channel, so I will link it down below so you can go follow that if you enjoyed this. I love you all to the moon and back, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.
Bye.
I think it's crazy cause I'm usually lazy. Our situation ain't the greatest, but it's still amazing. We fussing.